Okay, we're live. Hi, Rahul.
Okay, we're live. Hi, so...
Are we live?
Yeah, we are live.
Can people see us? Oh, okay.
Start again. Okay, so... Notice your hair first.
Yeah. Hi, guys. As promised, I'm here live on Keto Rets with Rahul Kamra, whose page this is. There's no points for guessing that. Likha hua hai wahan. Ketogenic Secrets by Rahul Kamra. So since I missed Siblings Day, I'm trying to make up for it by being live here and talking about his favorite topic, which is ketogenic, the ketogenic lifestyle. Okay, I feel like this is going to fly away. Wait. No, it's fine. Yeah.
So, Didi,
let's wait for some more people to join us. And please, guys, bata dena agar hamara, because our network here is not so great. So, let us know if you can't hear us or see us at any point. We'll try to fix it. But we really won't be able to do much because there is a bit of a problem with the network here.
Okay, that's fine. That's my page, can I say?
Yeah.
Okay. So I've been doing keto since 2 years and plus, and my sister has also tried it, and I wanted to share her experience with you. So, three questions we'll ask. First question is that you know that I was trying so much time to try different diets, and when I started ketogenic diet, I thought that it would not sustain me. And you also tried it yourself. Why did you like?
Is this one question or three questions?
This is one question.
What is this, yeah? No, so basically, when did you start doing keto? 2017. So, there was a time when Rahul mota bachcha tha. Not bachcha, but Rahul was struggling to lose weight. And though he looked really cute and all, but he wanted to lose weight. And when he started doing this ketogenic diet, I frankly thought that it's a... Us time to I thought that it's a fad diet and he should not really do it, and it's very difficult and he won't be able to stick with it because it's, you know, he'd have to give up on all the food that he likes and he has this major sweet tooth. So I really didn't think that you will be able to stick with it, but as Rahul educated himself, he educated all of us, I mean in the house, and we learned that this is not
you were forced to eat that.
Fad diet. Huh?
You were forced to eat that, right?
What?
My food.
I'm talking about when you were doing keto, not me.
Achha, oh, okay.
Saying ki us samay to I thought that it's a fad diet, right? But then you educated all of us and we learned that it's not... There are so many myths about it. It's not a fad diet or a crash diet. It's actually a lifestyle that you can maintain. It's very, very tough, frankly. But Rahul makes it look easy also because he's found these great ways to work around it. So that's cool.
Wait a second. This connects to the second question is that great ways kya the jo apne kiye the? Aap kyu aaye isme?
Main kyun aayi? Maine last year I did keto for a bit, and see, for me, we've had different goals like that. You wanted drastic weight loss, I wanted to you wanted that fat loss, and I saw the results on you and it worked so well and you were feeling so good and looking so much better. So I also thought that, you know, I needed to lose some fat, and I thought that I'll do it for a bit, and I started doing it. Initially I hated it the first few days. That ghee coffee, we're different like that. He has butter coffee and I have ghee coffee, and it's terrible to begin, but then you get used to it and you start feeling very nice, and suddenly all your sugar cravings, your hunger cravings, all those go away. So that takes some time for you to get used to it, but uske baad you feel great. And I saw some great results as well. Like I said, it's not only for you know, people who want to lose fat. It's also it has a lot of... I saw a lot of other changes in me. Like I thought that I could focus better. I was not snacking or binging at all. Not because I was holding myself back, because man hi nahi karta tha. I think that's the whole idea when
but
you have
this
so
was
much.
The first thing jo main aapko bata sakta tha.
Yeah, yeah.
Life, yeah.
Yeah, I saw. Good job.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
So you tried it and you had an experience. Uske baad mein you left it. So when you were getting out of it,
kya
aapne weight gain kiya, kya aapne nahi kiya?
See, again, that way again we are very different. We had you know, you're still doing it. You're that's it's like it's lifestyle for him. For me it was something short term. So and I think it's okay. I think anybody you can choose to do it. However, if you think you can stick with it, if you think you need it for a long time, if you're feeling very good, go for it. I was shooting in Delhi. I was on keto there as well. And then I came back and I took a break from it. And after that it was just New Year's and whatever, and then this year started, and how amazing this year has been so far.
Thanks.
That I have not been able to get back to it, and abhi to hum ghar aaye hue hain, we're at our parents' house, so I'm enjoying all mama's khana.
While
Rahul is cooking.
कि मतलब मैं बेचारा keto कर रहा हूँ, आप क्यों समोसे खा रहे थे आज?
आज मैंने समोसे खाए हैं. It's my favorite thing in the world. And homemade, mom-made samosas. No, because I just see that. That's what I'm saying. It's not. I feel like that you can get what you want out of it depending on your goals. या तो आप राहुल की तरह कर सकते हैं, sustained lifestyle, which obviously is more beneficial. Or you can be a lazy ass like me and you can do it for some time and get. But getting out of it is again tricky, and it's not something that you should try and do on your own. Like I like the way Rahul gives people the maintenance plan. I think it makes a lot of difference. Otherwise, सारी मेहनत बर्बाद हो जाती है. You just come out and you're again binging, and you not only put on weight, but you start feeling really sluggish if you randomly just throw away the keto diet and start eating carbs.
But I think it's about maintaining lifestyle, right? Just not with the diet, but
generally
also.
Yeah,
generally
also, exactly. So when I our approaches on how to get out are also slightly different. In that sense that Rahul does fasting while he's on keto also, but I get into an intermittent fast when I come out of keto.
But you do
so that
IF
I don't
and low carb together, so which is what
you're
doing.
Yeah, because introduce carbs slowly like you say.
I would
and
eat
then,
oats, but you not maybe.
Yeah, because our choices are different like that. And but I also fast for those 16 hours, because then up automatically your average calorie intake or whatever of the whole day is not a lot. So it helps. Like, so you can completely go off track, which we both have also done.
Yeah. Okay. So two things more. कीटो के टाइम पे आप जो खाते थे पूरे दिन में, और कीटो के बाद में जो आप नॉर्मल अभी डाइट पे खा रहे हैं, टेल एवरीबॉडी अबाउट इट कि कीटो के टाइम पे क्या था और अभी नॉर्मली हाउ डू यू.
नॉर्मली इज नॉर्मल. अभी तो घर का खाना, बिकॉज एवरीथिंग इज बीइंग कुक्ड एट होम, एंड वेयर वी आर इट्स अ रियली स्मॉल प्लेस. वी डोंट इवन हैव ब्रेड एट होम. वी डोंट एंड या वी डोंट हैव अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, लॉट ऑफ सप्लाइज यू डोंट गेट हियर, अ लॉट ऑफ none of that preserved imported food or anything like frozen or anything like that here. So we're eating absolute ghar ka khana, organic khana, desi khana, which is why I'm enjoying the normal diet also, because the variety, the produce that you get in a village as opposed to what you get in the cities is obviously, I mean, this is far superior, and then mama's cooking it, so why would I waste or lose out on that? But when I am on keto, then some of the things that Rahul makes, I love his desserts, they're very good. In fact, even the ones that he keeps eating these days in the night, they're quite tempting, but they are keto friendly and I'm not on keto, so I'm not eating them.
But aapko raat ko comment kar rahe the, you got time on the dessert.
Exactly, he's like ajeeb sa kuch midnight or whatever, 2-3 baje you were having pudding. Yeah, but or the other things, I think I really like the biryani. I think I like the biryani. I think that's a good one. We're different. He likes coconut roti a lot. I'm not a fan.
You like flaxseed chapati, right?
Yeah. I don't like coconut so much. But so yeah, I mean now because he has a lot of recipes and there's so much going on his page also, so it's just easy. And हमारे घर में क्योंकि keto खाना बनता ही है for him. So whenever I want to do it, I can just switch and
like,
start eating that.
Keto खाना बनता नहीं, keto खाना बनाता हूँ.
Exactly, मेरे लिए बनता है ना,
आपके लिए बनता है. यस यस.
थैंक्स.
ठीक है. सो नॉर्मल डेज ऑन कीटो में सुबह घी कॉफी थी, देन उसके बाद में यू यूज्ड टू हैव योर मील्स एंड एवरीथिंग राइट. सो हाउ आर योर मील्स एंड हाउ एवरीथिंग जन.
व्हाट, सॉरी आई वाज रीडिंग. वी विल टेक सम क्वेश्चंस आल्सो.
ठीक है.
हाय हाय, लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर वेविंग. हाय गाइस, गुड टू सी यू ऑल.
हाय,
सॉरी व्हाट वर यू सेइंग, से अगेन.
आई एम सेइंग सुबह घी कॉफी होती थी, उसके बाद में हम शाम को जो खाते थे. तो क्या आप सेम मील्स खाते थे, आप जब बाहर ट्रैवल कर रहे थे तब भी आप कीटो कर रहे थे व्हेन यू वर शूटिंग इन दिल्ली?
या बट देन आई हैड सब्सक्राइब टू अ फूड सर्विस देयर बिकॉज़ आई कुडंट कुक, देयर वाज नो किचन, आई वाज इन अ होटल व्हिच आल्सो वेंट वेल. बट अदरवाइज आई यूज टू स्टार्ट माई डे, क्योंकि शूट होती थी तो काफ़ी जल्दी. एंड दिस इवन इन बॉम्बे व्हेन आई हैव शॉट, आई थिंक व्हेन यू वेक अप वेरी अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग एंड यू फील लाइक हैविंग अ कॉफी और समथिंग ऑल्सो, देन टू हैव अ फैट कॉफी इन द मॉर्निंग रियली हेल्प्स. Because you don't know, you know, suddenly like you can sustain yourself till lunch, you're not starving, you're not cranky, you're absolutely fine, and then you can just have your, you know, two or three meals. Rahul sometimes has like one meal in a day and all. I can't do that. I do two meals at least.
Most of the people on keto do that. So yeah, काफी लोग.
Guys.
And then the next day is judgment day. वो judgment वाली चीज़ होती
है. No, it works. It definitely works. But I like to break it up into two or three meals. So
but you used to get into keto just faster also, na? As compared to what I used to take some time.
I don't know.
Personally, आप कहते हो जैसे कि 24 hours के fasting, 36 hours में आप
खुद आते हैं. I used to get into quite like on the diet sticks. It used to be large ketones, so deep ketosis. I'm assuming. Is that a sign?
Yeah.
So yeah, but otherwise also I feel like it's not just like, I think there's a misconception that people, I mean the keto diet is only to lose weight or only for people who have diabetes or only for people who are dealing with epilepsy or whatever. I think generally also now especially I see a lot of people who have shifted to a fat-based diet because it's just more efficient.
It's more sustainable. You don't feel hungry.
I don't know,
so
but it's sustainable like that, but I don't know if it's a sustained lifestyle choice. So I feel like even for people like some people like me who would want to do it and then come out of it and then maybe get into it again, can do it with the right guidance or you know, with a good plan. But I see a lot of people shifting to it and it's there's science behind it, which is why I also bought into it. Otherwise I'm very conservative with these kind of things. I don't really,
I know it took 3 days to
do trendy things. Okay, let's see.
Let's
okay.
Some questions.
Hi, your Sky is saying, have you tried cooking with your brother? We can't. We'll have a fight. It'll be a disaster. Also, Rahul cooks like he's a chef. He's also a hotel management graduate. So it makes sense for him to behave like that. But he actually cooks and does the whole, you know, like tries to like do that whole wok thing and whatever.
That's tossing it.
Yes. And I don't really cook. I sometimes I do. It's only for fun. I'm not so bad. But we definitely can't cook together. We'll have a fight. So don't even ask. Rahul, you look good.
Thank you.
That's Kritika Beauty says. Just experienced an... Oh, really? There's an earthquake in Delhi? Are you serious?
I think yeah.
I hope everybody's fine. I hope it's it's not a big bad one. I mean, you're writing on Instagram, so I'm assuming everything's okay. I hope everything's okay. Take care, and everybody else also take care. Stay in. Actually, a good time to start the keto diet right now, and a lot of people are. I know because people are cooking for themselves, so it's much easier for you to. If the things are available, which is actually, it's not a big list of things that are keto friendly and they're available.
But
dairy
when you see your
and
sister
all.
Having samosa, then thoda sa mushkil.
No, I'm just saying for people to like, for because yes. Everybody's cooking food for themselves these days and everybody's eating homemade food. So I think it becomes much, you have the time, everybody's home to make meals. So if you choose to do, try this, you know, diet, then I think it's a good time to give it a go. What are we? Network is perfect. Thank you, Antra. Just checking. Sorry. Manu Bhutani says, what are you doing in lockdown these days? Not much actually, but the good thing is that we are here. I mean, we're blessed to be with each other, with the family, with the parents. So that's great. And we're just trying to spend time together and we're also watching some shows and films. Some family TV time and random jokes by Rahul.
Eight
keep
episodes
us
episodes back to back.
Entertained, yes.
Yeah.
Hi Humaira, thank you. Shivani, Shomi, hello. Hi Iram, Palak. Okay, just keep sir. Good to see you without face pack. Very funny, Humaira. Yes. That's my face mask for indoors and there's a face mask for outdoors, but right now we're only on the this is the terrace. We're not outside, so just want to tell you. Hi Shreya. Now if I can't say hi Kritika Kamra 25, but hi. Oh, Ria's also here. Hi Ria. Keto Jenny Kamras. I know that could be a hashtag. Good one. Thanks. Damn it, we should have used this. Yeah, we're too late now. Hi Pranav, hi Gaurav. Okay. Hey, does anybody have any questions regarding keto? Because this is Keto Reds, guys. And then.
I do have a day. Okay.
How do you wave back?
You wave back, you just press wave.
Yeah?
Yeah. It waves back.
I'm clearly Anandpur. Yes, that's where we are. Thank you, Karuna. Pradita is asking, does it make easier to have Rahul as a coach? Oh, definitely. I mean, because I can just run to him. I was like, you know, I'm feeling like this and I'm feeling like that and what is happening to me? Am I sweating? What is going on? I think I'm having too much water. I'm feeling dehydrated. All these kind of questions. And you start, because you feel a little different because your body's not used to it. And you know how it is when you're shifting to a fat-based diet. It's of course a change, even for your brain, especially for your brain. So a lot of things though you keep thinking and overthinking.
I remember you calling me from the dinner also. You were like, I'm bahar hoon, ye kya khana
what can I eat and all that. So yeah, it definitely helps. In fact, if Rahul wasn't doing it, I would have not tried it. I actually did only because I could see how it was going with him. And then I knew that he was there to guide and he had done it for a long time then. So it's always a plus. And then again, he cooks food, guys. Kalyani. I'm not doing keto right now, but I was. And I may again, but not right now. Thank you, Karuna. Thanks, Antara. Using
magic light.
We're very smart. No, this is his live spot.
But this is better, no? This
okay, that's why we're here. Okay, hi.
Somebody says hi Rahul also.
Oh, sorry Rahul.
That's Nikun Zia. Hi.
Okay. Hi Chetan. Yeah, I'll try to be more active on Instagram. Honestly guys, Twitter takes up a lot of my time. And then I get really
depressed.
One question
from
the
open job. Okay. What's your most favorite? Keto or Kitu? Okay.
What is this? This is no comparison. I am a sister. That's a diet. But answer it if you want to. Dakshish, hi. Hi, Aditi.
Just like saying. Any plans of getting back on diet?
During the lockdown, I don't think so. Not yet. But actually, we don't know how long the lockdown is going to go on for. So, never say never. But we're trying to Rahul's been playing a lot of badminton. I was also playing badminton and then we broke the rackets.
I'm not playing anymore.
And I'm trying to be regular with yoga and other things. So, yeah. Trying to do that stuff right now. He's on keto for sure. Me, not right now.
Because this is love me, made me love OMAD. See.
What is OMAD?
1 meal a day.
Oh!
Yeah.
There are like terms like that.
OMAD.
Oh, great. I mean, if it works for you, 1 meal a day, if it works for you and you're having that fat coffee and you're not starving yourself, then it's cool.
Keto and exercise go hand in hand.
Yes, Kalyani, definitely. Keto and exercise do go everything, yeah. It's not a, there's no substitute for exercise. And exercise is not just, I feel like, to lose weight or anything. Mm-hmm. Like these days when I am regular, I just feel better. I'm feeling more flexible. And you just feel more, you feel fit. They are two separate things, but they work well. And yeah, exercise you should even otherwise. That's what everybody says. It's okay even if you don't. Right now, just chill. Aditi saying how to stop eating sweets. See, that's the thing. Even he has a sweet tooth and a major sweet tooth. And but the thing with keto is that when you do this ketogenic diet, because of the fact that you have, especially early in the morning, please explain what happens.
When your body tries to break down that fat which you consume in the morning and it fails to do so, it gets into deep ketosis. So, in layman's terms, this is a metabolic state of the body. Existing fat is going to be used into energy.
No, tell me how, why do you not get
sweet cravings? Because you, first thing which happens before craving is you feel hungry. So, hunger pangs come in place. And then you start getting more cravings. So, once you're done with those hunger pangs, you're not happy with eating certain food groups. Then you get more hungry and then you feel like eating
a sweet. But why? Craving and hunger pangs is essentially the same thing.
Craving and hunger pangs is big. It's very simple.
No, because your glycogen levels
are lower. Insulin doesn't spike. That is true.
Yes,
but
that's what the fat does. When you have fat first thing in the morning, your glycogen levels are low, and that is
you basically crave for sugar when your insulin spikes up.
Yes.
If it spikes up more. So it wants more.
Yeah.
So think if that is lower during the whole process,
then you don't feel like
then
having.
You don't feel
more.
Like getting more.
Sugar is a drug, guys. It's a drug.
Save this for viewing later, yeah.
Okay, Palak, please take care. Tried my hand. No, they're both very, they're both control freaks. This my brother and my mother, they don't let anybody cook. So, no. What's my favorite food? I am craving a lot of things right now, especially because, you know, you can't have them. But one of them is samosas, which we had today.
Me and mom, papa.
Yes, so they were cooking up a storm. Hi, Gul. Gul Megha. How did I lose weight? Frankly, some of it I just lost on my own, and off late I've been very careful, so I'm trying not to put on weight. What am I doing? What are we doing in quarantine? Pretty much this. And he's live like every second day, so he's actually doing this.
Scale.
Okay.
That's Ayush Narang.
Oh, hi Ayush. Are you okay? Is he in Delhi? Are you in Delhi? Okay. Yeah, take care. That seems manageable though, no? I hope there's no damage or loss. Can we have a normal diet with keto desserts?
Yes, you can. Because they are sugar-free, they are less on carbohydrates.
You can, but they're also very high on fat. If you're already having a lot of fat otherwise, and then you have this, then you're just going to have a lot of fat. No?
But even
regular desserts are very high on fat and sugar.
But energy is coming from glycogen. Na? So in these situations, usse nahi farak padega. Because these are good fats.
Yeah.
So but desserts like, can be
desserts again. Can be keto, yeah. You can try that. Better to have a sugar-free dessert than a sugar dessert. Tomorrow's reporter's anniversary. I saw something on Twitter, yes. Wow man. It's been quite some time, yeah. But reporters was fun. I know you guys also like it. And I recently saw this interview that Rajiv gave. And he said some nice things about me. It's very sweet. Planning to make coconut parathas. Yeah, go for it. Rahul can tell you how to do it. And I was getting a lot of compliments. Like you look handsome. How do I maintain my skin and hair? I have a routine, a skin routine in place now, which is like a day and a night routine. And for hair, it's just a lot of things. All your good old oil massages and hair spas need to be done, especially when you're coloring your hair and when you're styling your hair as much as I need to do. But another thing about keto is because you're having like good amounts of protein and some good fat, I think that also really helps your skin, hair, nails. You don't, especially like people for dry skin. I have really dry skin, and when I was doing keto, my skin didn't feel so dry. I think it was because of obviously the fat that I was consuming, but it's damn good for skin too.
But again, if you have deficiencies, then it all depletes.
Okay.
If you have deficiencies, pehle se, agar aapki body
that's with everybody. I mean, that's with anything.
That's with anything,
and
yeah.
Everybody should like try to take a basic multivitamin supplement. Ashwini is asking how to start a keto diet. Rahul is the best person to answer that. I think you should basically fill the form, consult with him maybe.
You should start depleting with carbohydrates. You should try to fast for 24 hours and then have a ketogenic meal. You should plan your ratios. You should plan your fat protein ratio according to your body weight, according to your age. And that is how you start it. But again, it's about the ratios, not about the macros, it's not about calorie counting. You should count it, but you should not just focus on that. And the best way to start is with at least a 24-hour fast. And dinner-to-dinner fast is better, because if in case you're hungry, you won't be able to sleep well.
Yeah.
And that's how you can do that. And
yeah, I agree. Fasting for 24 hours works for me also really well. And not a lot of people suggest it, mm-hmm. but I think it's a good fast way to get into it. And once you get into it, you start feeling much better. The transition is a little uncomfortable, which is why usko aap ek hi din mein 24 ghante mein hi khatam kar lo, to you know, nothing like it.
But you should not exceed it above 24 hours.
Yeah, 24 hours is enough. Mm-hmm. You don't need to. Is keto good for health? I think we will say that. Rahul to advocates it.
2 years and 4 months, 5 months.
Yeah, he's been on it and he's feeling really healthy. All his blood work is absolutely, everything is fine. In fact, he had some issues earlier, which have got resolved after
he's... I had a fatty liver before.
Yes, and contrary to popular belief that it affects the liver, Rahul has, shown improve. In fact, he's fine now. He's absolutely healthy now, and he used to have a fatty liver. Shomi is asking how to manage gut health
issues along with it. Calculate your fiber intake. Use psyllium husk if in case you get constipation. In case of loose motions, make sure that you are eating the right amount of fats and good fats. Because I know some people who have tried making their food in mustard oil, and that messes up in the whole process also. So using good fats, taking care of your gut health, also include a uni enzyme, which is a supplement which has protease amylase and mylase, which helps you to make sure that your body has proper digestive enzymes. So gut health also has two aspects to it. One is constipation and one is loose motions. And drink a lot of water. That is 70